Anna Bauer tries the backhand and inside. Looks like it was deflected off of Mackenzie Rieger. So Bauer should get that assist and credit Rieger for the goal. Just the right place at the right time, really. And that will make it 7-0 Stevenson. Taking another look at the replay here. Bauer puts it up. Did she touch? I think she did touch it last. Brooke Morris, it probably would have went in even if